don't need a fucking chopper, I just sing it by myself. Always sitting all alone, and shawty saying I need help. That's fucking nonsense, need assistance, getting diamonds on my belt. Want it shining when I dance, and people looking when I bounce. Don't think I told you, now we homies, cause you see numbers and what I do. Can we chill, yeah, control the sex, but that shit all news. When I'm around you, don't feel my best, so what should I do? Heart is pounding, a sinking chest, I'm trying to smoke you. Heart is smoking until my life is at its end. Must be joking, you're not pretending to be friends. I'm fucking tweaking, don't ever just try to talk to me again. My heart is bleeding with feelings, I'm fucking losing all my friends. I'm so drunk, no, I can't see your face. Got a cloak spread out over the place. Why you come and you go on the way?
I don't know whose it is.
I'm 1,000,000% sure Han Solo took over at this point.
Yeah, because it's his ship.
Yeah.
Yeah, imagine the Falcon just shows up and Han gets out to get into this ship.
Yeah.
Oz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, whatever you do.
Yeah, look at all these flags.
Any of it. Wait, what flags?
All the flags out here, they're actually from lore and stuff. Like, you can see the Mandalorian flag up there.
Oh, wow, that's too many. Holy shit.
Yeah, they're all, like, from lore and stuff, though.
Why the fuck would you have so many? Jesus Christ, lady.
Yeah.
Just, like, pick one that all of them are cool with.
Solo!
Oh boy.
Hey, boss!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing.
I'm just walking off now.
Oh, they're gonna go touch the lightsaber and not notice that anything horrible has happened with it.
Dagger's much worse.
Yeah, the dagger is much worse.
Okay, that I guess we're going to.
Washing machines.
It's a coin. looks like this one's you.
That was Obi-Wan's crate dragon scream. You are, Luke.
What the fuck?
Echo! Echo! Maz just has a picture of herself.
Wait, what was this all for?
No,
oh, I understand. Oh. Well. There we go. Hacks.
Echo, echo.
Got to get lightsaber. you need the key for the chess arena.
Wow, what the fuck?
Ray?
What?
Ray?
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
But it doesn't even make sense that it would call to her.
Disney needed a female lead character. That's what makes sense.
Well, if she was a Skywalker, then that would make sense. She's not a Skywalker.
Yeah, no, that's kind of what I'm saying. They didn't need it to make sense according to lore. They didn't give a shit. They wanted a female lead, and they didn't give a fuck how they were going to accomplish that? It.
It's really
Take
annoying.
It. Find yeah. your friend.
Star Wars.
It's yellow. What? It's green.
What? He's on the wrong side of you, dumbass.
Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey!
Where is she?
Let's keep
Yeah,
moving.
What the fuck? Where did Luke put his blue saber when he went and made the green one? Or got the green
he
one?
He lost it on Bespin, remember? Or is that what it's called?
So then how did Maz get a hold of it?
I don't know. She must have got it from whoever found it on...
Where the fuck is Cloud City? Like, it's not above anything, is it? Like, what the fuck? That makes no sense.
Yeah. Is he any good with the lightsaber?
Luke?
No, Finn in this.
I mean,
No, like, in the game, I mean.
Oh, no. They're all very basic swings, and they're all steps forward. Like, there's just a right, left, right.
Yeah.
And he doesn't have any force, but he doesn't have ground pound. But it is cool that they made him a character with a lightsaber. I hope that stays.
Yeah.
I honestly think that's a guy that needs some chest. If he could become like Mandalorian type badass and get his own lightsaber and have his own guns type Friend bullshit, like Boba Fett kind of thing, exactly. You know?
Yeah.
Not
gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
That'd be a sick little side story, anyway. Oh yeah, his swings are pretty awkward.
Yeah, Finn doesn't even know that's the most important lightsaber of all time.
I mean, didn't he just hear belong to Luke and Anakin? And he's heard that thing before. He was just saying Skywalker. You know?
Yeah, I don't know if he heard the thing Maz said to Rey.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, where the fuck were they that suddenly they're just like...
There? Yeah, I don't know. Good old Poe.
He's cool as fuck.
Yeah. Best part of the sequel.
Yeah, for real.
The girl I heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
The map sounds pretty good in this, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's not too
They
bad.
Made it pretty accurate to the movie. He took her. It's obviously not nearly as crisp, but it sounds how it needs to.
Yeah, 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 I know.
That was another part of this movie that I loved, is when he came in with his mask, his voice was pretty bone-chilling.
You've changed your hair.
It's pretty creepy and shit.
Same jacket.
Yeah, I just immediately was like, knockoff Vader. Okay.
Yeah, of course. Like, he was breathing heavy all that shit, just...
He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Boy.
Oh, he still has it, alright.
FN2199, who's that?
My programming
Wait, where's the... Are we gonna get the stormtrooper with the fucking, What was his name? Why can't I remember the stormtrooper's name? The one that just fought Finn.
FN2199, yeah.
That's him?
Mm-hmm.
He had an actual name, though. The people were calling him for, like, a long time. I don't remember what it is.
Oh, I don't know either. It was probably just, like, a nickname, though, because FN is their name, as far as I know.
That's what it was, yeah. Everybody on the internet was calling him some bullshit for a long time. I don't remember.
Spinny boy.
Okay, I'll be
BB-8! Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
You look really good, Poe Dameron. Voice.
Yeah, like you even sounded like the emotion was accurate, everything.
Yeah.
You must have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story behind it. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system. Hang on.
They're just laughing.
The First Order.
We've seen plenty of those.
Okay,
how do we blow it?
This one's in 4K.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
Good old
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there on the planet. We'll get you there.
Just waiting to blow some up the whole time. Oh shit, what?
Oh, what the hell? I don't have his lightsaber suddenly. Did he just give it to Rey or something?
I'm not sure.
No, Rey's on the ship.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Did he have it at this point?
Well, I don't know.
I don't remember.
He must have.
Yeah, I can't think who else would have had it.
Yeah.
That's Hax.
Yeah, no, he does have it, because by the time he fights Kylo, he goes to...
Yeah, he totally starts the Kylo fight.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge.
And then he gets his ass whooped, and then Rey pulls it out of the snow. With the farts.
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Give me that butt!
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you,
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be
she just said no.
Prepare for weapon.
Supreme Did you know that Starkiller Base is the original planet where all the Jedi would make their lightsabers and get their kyber crystals from?
Really?
Yeah, and that's where Yoda would bring all the Padawan to build their lightsabers. And
wait, Starkiller?
Yeah, and they hollowed it out and made Starkiller out of the planet Ilum.
Oh, that's fucked.
Because Starkiller runs on kyber crystal.
That's fucked up.
Yeah. That's the only cool thing about Starkiller Base, and the name, because...
Because it's cool.
Yeah, it's named after that book.
Starkiller, yeah.
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Don't you kill 30 of them?
Jesus.
Alright, big deal. Now what?
Phasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. In fact, we make her lower the shield.
Oh, as simple as that, huh?
Seems that way.
What was your job? Based
sanitation?
Sanitation?
Oh my god. Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
You won't be able to take out Phasma this easy. Trust me.
This easy.
You won't be able to take out Phasma this easy. It'll probably just be a fucking cutscene.
Literally gonna shoot her like 5 times. Well, she might be a mini boss.
Maybe, yeah. She died.
Because she dies right in this fucking movie, which is dumb. They could have used her in the next one.
Yeah.
I thought she was a really cool character, you know what I mean? I thought that armor she might end up like living and doing her own thing. But...
Yeah.
Oh wow.
She was kinda like the ripoff Boba Fett, sorta.
Yeah, that's kinda how I felt about it. It says there's 3 more stormtroopers, but I have no clue where.
Yeah.
Oh. Pull.
Oh.
There we go.
That's a thing.
If this door unlocked.
Oh, there's what the fuck?
There's no way through, sir.
There's no way through.
Did I detect a pun, private?
Nice of you to notice, sir.
Okay, so that was pointless. Good to know.
You don't have that lightsaber, right?
What's that?
You don't have that lightsaber, huh?
Nope.
Wow.
Does I guess make sense? He didn't pull it out when he was in Starkiller?
Yeah.
It just was kind of weird on Takadana. Oh, hi.
Mm-hmm. Cowards, stop hiding.
Wow.
Your measly resistance will be over.
Oh, she's bulletproof.
Oh. Okay, wrong way, I guess.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma.
Oh.
A magnet. This'll teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of
hers.
This is how it went.
How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't get cocky, kid.
Oh.
Get down here and let me show you how to deal with intruders.
So much for the fucking magnet. What?
Yeah, what the fuck?
What was that all about?
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Yeah, she just straight up got right off of it.
Yeah. Like, what? It 100% failed. I don't understand. Where is she? Oh, is she over here? Oh, we're trying to get her back over to the magnet, I think.
We're gonna have to build something else, I think.
Plan is gonna work. Okay, we should get hold of that power core again.
Oh, okay, so there's only one. Alright, over here with the next one then, I guess. Don't remember the Captain Phasma fight being a puzzle, but
on this,
I remember her getting hit once and falling.
Yeah, like. Oh.
Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
It worked! Not so tough now, are you, Phasma?
What? She surrendered?
Yeah.
What?
She got her ass whooped. She did that. She did that too at one point.
I'm going to eliminate you all.
Ooh. Oh, I can't wear that. That sucks.
You better.
Open the door now.
Are you sure about that?
Don't celebrate quite yet. Your pitiful band.
Oh,
you
whoops.
Want me to blast that bucket
off
oh,
your shit.
Head?
I've got your head
shit.
Top of the one piece by accident. I was aiming for her.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yes.
It's like I know exactly what to do.
Finn, what are you doing here?
Here to give you this lightsaber.
Escape now. Hop later.
Oh, what the hell? What?
The shields are down.
That was so confusing.
I think it's a shitty version of the Gonk droid.
Did she go in the trash compactor? Is that what that is? She got put in the trash compactor?
I guess so. Yeah. Oh, icicle lasers. Not sure that's how light works, but
my friend's got a bag full of
icicle lasers.
That's huge.
If you're going to
coffee,
I need to find
oh, that's sick.
Fuck,
dude.
I want coffee.
Girl knows her stuff.
Cookies too.
Fucking chopper, I just sing it by myself. Always sitting all alone. And shawty saying I need help. That's fucking nonsense. Need assistance. Getting diamonds on my belt. Want it shining when I dance. People looking when I bounce. Don't think I know you. Now we homies, cause you see numbers and what I do. Can we chill? Yeah, you try to sense, but that shit all goes. When I'm around you, don't feel my best. So what should I do? Heart is pounding, a singing chest. I'm trying to smoke you. Heart is smoking until my life is at its end. Must be joking, you know, pretending to be friends. You fucking tweaking, don't ever just try to talk to me again. My heart is bleeding with feelings. I'm fucking losing all my friends. I'm so drunk, no, I can't see your face. Got a clothes spread out over the place. Why you come and you go on away? Like you never wanted to stay. I'm so drunk, no, I can't see your face. Got a clothes spread out over the place. Turn around and say goodnight.